Hello, friends. It's me, Tracy. Well, me and my sidekick, Patty Cake. You know, I was gonna tell you about some trouble Patty Cake got into the night after Christmas. I decided that, in keeping with the Christmas spirit, that I would tell the story by reciting a popular Christmas poem. Are you ready? "Twas the night after Christmas, and all through the house, a big snap was heard. Dad caught another mouse. The stockings still hung by the chimney with care, but were empty and torn and just filled with air. Dad snuck to the kitchen for a midnight snack, but Patty Cake heard him and went on the attack. And then from the kitchen there arose such a clatter, Mom jumped out of bed to see what was the matter. She stepped in doggy do on the way to the door and fell face first on the living room floor. She got up from the floor and passed by a mirror. Then she clicked on the light to see her image much clearer. When what to her wondering eyes did appear but 10 extra pounds on her hips, thighs, and rear. That look in the mirror put her in such a bad mood, she just stormed into the kitchen in search of some food. That's where she found Daddy, crumpled up on the floor, covered in gravy, and boy was he sore. The cakester had given him such a terrible fright, there was food all over, even on the light. The moral of this story seems to me awful clear. Don't ever try sneaking around with Patty Cake near."